2G scam case, and the apex court has dismissed the CBI's plea seeking cancellation of bail to Unitech's MD Sanjay Chandra. Those details came out just a short while earlier. Ashpreet joining us on the phone line with details of that story. Ashpreet, you know, this is of course a hearing that's been going on for some time. Run us very quickly through the details.
Well, as you rightly said, the Supreme Court has dismissed CBI's plea requesting cancellation of the bail granted to Unitech MD Sanjay Chandra. Remember, the Supreme Court had given a bail order asking Sanjay Chandra to be careful about who he speaks to in November 2011. Despite that direction, CBI has been alleging that Sanjay Chandra has been trying to influence the public prosecutor. But the Supreme Court, after hearing the CBI, that CBI has almost finished investigation in the case and close the evidence, the Supreme Court said that it's inappropriate to even consider this plea of CBI of cancelling the bail application. So, it's not a setback for CBI, but quite a relief for Sanjay Chandra coming from the Supreme Court.